So I've got a massive, a small box which says Brick Pack. So I'm wondering if it could be Lego.
And it's a monthly subscription box, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, let's open it up.
Awesome. I'm going to get this cool Lego set out.
It's got a nice new thing
that tells you about it.
And we've got a discount code that we can share with our subscribers, can't we?
Yeah.
Okay, so first of all,
I've got a poly bag.
Yep, hold it up.
Which poly bags normally have one exclusive minifigure, which you can get for special days.
What's the theme of this brick box, do you think?
Lego City. But, Lego City does all sorts of sets. It says there, the theme of the month is Lego Jungle.
Ooh,
I've got a poly bag, a small set, which are really fun.
Hold it up then, let's have a look.
So your poly bag.
Yeah.
The small sets, which can be really fun.
Oh, that looks like a good jungle set. Oh, look at the spider.
I know.
And the man chopping through the trees, yeah. Okay.
But the starter set, which are normally this size, these can be really cool. They normally have three or four characters, a little piece, a little bit, one other thing, and then a little like bit of a vehicle. And it's the starter set.
Oh.
It's got gold in the tree.
From Lego City. What can we see? A boat, a crocodile.
A yellow frog.
Oh, yeah.
I can see a yellow frog here.
I can see a snake.
I can see a camera. Oh, there's a tire here. That is so strange. There's a tire in the jungle.
So, the Lego Jungle. Great. We've got the Lego Jungle starter set.
Which is here?
The Lego Jungle Buggy.
Which is the poly bag.
No, that's the other one.
Oh,
yeah, and last of all, the Lego Jungle ATV poly bag.
Poly bag.
This should be fun.
Yeah, I want to build them all now.
And for readers, we've got a promo 10% discount code on your first purchase of the brick box. You just need to type in Gingerbread House on the order page of the website, which is... www.brickbox.me. This is valid until the 31st of August, so please use it up. Right, should we have a quick break while you build the Lego and then we'll come back?
Yeah, but while I'm making this small sound, I want you to do a little bit of video. I'll do this without video. You can just take some photos for this.
Okay, cool.
I'm going to build it right now.
Okay, so you finished the poly bag?
Yes, it was actually quite hard for me to get at the back. Because of joining. So I'm just trying to see, because there's a spare sword. I'm trying to see if I can get it to go on here with his other sword.
I think you mean her.
Yes, her, because she has lipstick.
Men can wear lipstick. Right, so what do you think you're going to make next?
Oh, I'm going to make the little set.
The jungle buggy.
Yeah.
And this features a minifigure cockpit and space in the back for machete and binocular elements, plus a buildable statue with hidden diamond element,
can I just destroy this?
Moving leaf, and a red spider figure.
By the way, plus there's a blue jewel. And what I like about the blue jewels is I pretend they're kyber crystals when I find some in the Lego box, so I can use them as crystals so I can make lightsabers. There's two bags. I'm going to get these boxes to go up in the loft with all our other boxes. Or maybe I'll do...
Oh, thank you, nice display.
Oh my, these bad instructions always get folded and I always get this set wrong.
Okay.
So now I have built every single one of them. They were actually quite cool. So this set is just a mini set, which this guy has a bike, which is kind of strange. It has a sword and his binoculars. And there's a creepy crawly, the red spider. And red spiders are poisonous, by the way. And then this one was actually has one sword here as well. I've got a lot of spares. I got 3 spare ninja swords. And you know, so the crocodile is made from three pieces you can see, but there's a secret bit. So the head is one bit there, and then got to get this joining bit out. There's the tail and the body. So first of all, I put the head on there. You just got to get it on, and then the tail there. But it's so weak because you can just get the tail right off. So you find the tech bit, you turn it upside down, you find the hole, you put it in, and now it can't come out.
So is that your favourite bit of the set?
Yeah. Crocodile!
Do you have any of the Lego City Jungle sets?
No.
They're quite nice, aren't they?
Yeah, I've got the Lego City ice range.
But this is a bit different and fun.
Yep.
So, what's your favourite bit, do you think? You've got lots of people.
The crocodile.
Vehicles.
The crocodile.
Yep.
They also made a lot, the Lego ice trucks. They made the Lego lava trucks set, which I was going to get some, but I don't actually don't think. I'm gonna collect get this. So the big set has a crocodile, who I just said about, this little hovercraft, and as you may see here, it only comes with one sword. These swords are spares, and I just put them in this box. They all have loads of ninja swords. They have 6 ninja swords. There's this lady, which I call her Jin Erso. And I call her Jin Erso.
I think you need to give her a better name, like Jungle Warrior or something.
No. And then the crocodile is rideable.
People don't really ride crocodiles though.
No, they do. Yes, they do. It came with this scientist with a magnifying glass that works, and the camera.
So you're pretty keen on this jungle starter set, aren't you?
Yeah, I love it.
Oh, good. That's good.
But a poly bag. This set is my favourite, though.
The little jungle buggy?
Yeah.
You've put that right up there out of the way. Why don't you bring it down here and just tell us what came with it?
I just wanted to finish this. And it comes with the secret bit. And it's got a yellow frog which is poisonous, so do not touch it. The green snake is also poisonous, and there is, you may hear, there's some stuff inside, cause, and look, you can see that is a sign of secret. You turn that bit up, there's gold, I'm rich! There's gold inside a tree, really weird. That's that set. I'm going to move it back. The scientist is going to ride the crocodile. There. Now it is the little jungle buggy. That also comes with this little extra bit set. So the jungle buggy. And it has room here to put some stuff. And it looks like a cheetah car to me. But it drives instead of run. And it's quite funny. And it has one for his binoculars and his ninja sword.
Oh yeah, plenty of space in there.
And this is also one of my favourite parts from the set.
Because
there's my kyber crystal.
Otherwise known as a diamond.
Yes.
And doesn't the leaf move?
Because of the technic joining. Technic joining!
Clever.
She can hide the jewel. And in the instructions for the little jungle buggy, you turn to the back page, there's an advert about Lego Worlds. And it shows you the jungle buggy, and it's something you can now unlock, and so is the hovercraft and that guy. And I've already got the crocodile, and I'm just going to check if it's in here as well.
Does that mean you're going to go and play Lego World?
Yeah, I'm not going to play Minecraft. Okay, goodbye. These Lego sets are awesome, and I'm always going to play with them because it's a new series of Lego City, and I'm going to get all the sets. Goodbye!